great parade. Let me first of all thank our friends from the Campania Center and Visit Alexandria for making this happen. We are so happy to welcome the Lord Provost and Lady Provost of Dundee, our sister city here. Thank you so much for joining us and being a part of this parade and bringing this beautiful weather with you. We love it. These parades don't just happen. I want to thank all the folks who made this happen, particularly our city agencies. We have, you have seen out here all day, our police department, our fire department, our sheriff's department, the folks from the transportation and environmental services department who are cleaning up the street already. Thank you all so much for everything you all do today and every day. And thank you all, whether this is your home or whether you are visiting us today, we are happy to have you here and celebrate. We hope you have a wonderful holiday and a wonderful holiday season. We have a whole bunch of other events today and all weekend. We have our boat parade this evening. Please join us on the waterfront before that. And we hope you have a wonderful holiday and a great new year. Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
Easy! Body! bombarded. I believe in social justice. Many of them follow God.
Neighbor Force. Neighbor Force is a service that matches independent older adults and their families to a network of neighbors for a helping hand with the little things around the home, errands, and a little bit of kindness. So if you're interested, reach out if you need a neighbor or if you want to be a neighbor. Thank you, Neighbor Force. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap on the 50th anniversary Scottish Christmas Walk Parade. Thank you for joining us and enjoy the holiday season.
So ladies, you stand, one stand on one side of me, one stand on the other side. There you go. You want to hold this? You hold it.
Oh,
pardon me. You look prettier than I do.
Let me have that back. Okay. Nice to see you.